moment here with a Spectre and four times level 2 Mark 2, that level 12 Mark 2 to the left, guys. That's gonna be really crazy to have a lot of range, right? You can bypass your shields, aka Gazaris, right? Go ahead and check out the video, and you'll always be able to do a lot of damage to him. Nice. Yeah, this Lancelot's going down, doesn't have much of a chance, and this guy is now getting some. Yup. Wow. One more hit and he's down. That's it. Got it. Oh no, I'm stuck against football. And this, Haichi saw it. He saw it happen. Wow, look at this. Oh my god! Woohoo! That Camille just got so knocked out of his feet. Oh man, that was terrible. He just. Alright, let's try to find some Camille. There's some Bulgazaris there. Like this guy, for example, and just whoop him. Bye bye. I don't care about your shield. And you know what? This is really good. I think Adrian made a video about this topic, and he actually called this his thumbnail. I think he actually named it the I think Bulgazari Break or something. Because this is kind of what you do with this. You have the same range as they do with their shock train, and you completely ignore their shield. Wow. Dude, I love this. It's really a valid combination to runs now. Because within such a short amount of time, you can inflict a really, really good amount of damage.
Thank you.